Hello, welcome to Retail Outsource. My name is Seb and today I'm going to show you this SOP will help you to either upgrade your eBay shop or to downgrade. So there are various reasons that you want to upgrade or downgrade. So ideally communicate with the buyer, show them the benefit. So there's a comparison chart that we can show to the client. I will show you as we go. The first thing, log into your account. And then from here, account settings. So there are various ways that you can reach the location. The first first thing is from here, account settings. Or from here, click on selling. That will also take you to the seller hub. So from here, click on subscriptions. And it will show the current one. And from here, you can either cancel it if you don't want to cancel it, if you want to cancel it, or you can change it. So either upgrade or downgrade. So you can see there's a basic, there's featured, and there's an anchor. So normally, majority of the clients will fall under either basic or future. So for example, if you have 100,000 listing, then the featured will be the best suitable one. The client will be saving a lot of money. And if you scroll down, you can see a comparison. This is the one I was talking about at the starting. You can show this to the client and this is what they are getting for what for the money they are paying. So there are a lot of stuffs that you can share with the client. And once it's all agreed, the client agrees, make sure that we have some kind of a written agreement somewhere to say the client agreed to select go for this specific shop. Once it's all confirmed, then we can either client can do it or we can do it from our side. So just what you have to do, click and review, and then that's it. It will be the payment will be taken from the sales money that we have on eBay. Otherwise, it will be taken from the card. So this is how you do it. Thank you.